There was a time I used to look into my father's eyes in a happy home.